And in every case that I adjudicate or a case that an attorney who appears in front of me would have is you need to show that there is jurisdiction over the case. Now, right now, I just ask questions like, what are the jurisdictional elements? In my practice, the judge has to send out a notice telling the parties about the jurisdictional issues, which we call a Burgess notice, and the judge needs to make sure the record is closed before he or she rules. So right now these are just blank, but in a real case I would plug in what the jurisdictional elements are, what the Burgess notice is, and when the record closes. Similarly for case processing. This serves here now as a checklist for me to make sure that everything I need to take care of is done. That my notices are set, which I've just alluded to, that I've scheduled the case. And I would put down here under hearing, for instance, I would list the location of the hearing, whether I've arranged for courtroom security, because I travel to seven different states out of the Atlanta regional office where I work.